Why Hitler did not like the Jewish people is something that is regularly discussed. Though there is no one certain reason for this, we know one thing for sure, that Hitler hated Jews. But did you know that Hitler embraced a little girl who was of Jewish heritage? Strange, right? Then keep watching to dive into the details. The Führer's Child. How Hitler came to embrace a girl with Jewish roots. A jarring, controversial 1930 photo of Hitler hugging 6-year-old Rosa Bernal Nuno just sold at an auction for $11,000. At first glance, the picture of the man hugging the beaming young girl appears to show a scene of great happiness. But a closer look reveals a far darker tale. This is Adolf Hitler, the man behind the murder of 6 million Jews. And the little girl is Jewish. Bernhardin Nina, called Bernal, was a German girl who became known as the Führer's Child because of a close friendship with Adolf Hitler that lasted from 1933 to 1938. One of her grandmothers was Jewish. Nina was born in Dortmund as the only child of Bernhard Nina, a physician. Her father died shortly before she was born. Her mother, Caroline Niehelwig, a nurse, moved to Munich and brought a house there around 1928. Bernal's grandmother, Ida White, a Roman Catholic teacher of Jewish descent, widow or divorcee of Caroline Helwig, Nie Morgenstern, also lived with them. Probably at the instigation of her mother, Bernal, whose birthday was like Hitler's, 20th April, pressed in the spring of 1933 in the forefront of the stream of visitors on Obersalzberg to grab Hitler's attention. From that contact, she developed a friendship that lasted until 1938. Not long afterwards, it was discovered that Caroline's mother had been Jewish, making Rosa Jewish in the eyes of the Nazi state. Hitler was very often photographed with children for propaganda purposes. The shocking thing about this piece is, it seems he had a genuine affinity for the young girl. Now, being of Jewish heritage did not dissuade Hitler from carrying on his friendship with the girl, to whom he had sent a signed copy of the photograph. To dear and considerate Rosa Nina, Adolf Hitler, Munich, the 16th June 1933, he wrote. Rosa, it appears, later added her own stamp to the photo, drawing flowers onto the black and white image. In the Federal Archives in Berlin, there are 17 letters which the girl wrote, probably with the help of her mother, between 18th January 1935 and 12th November 1939, to Hitler and his chief aide, Wilhelm Bruckner, an extract as follows. Munich, September 27, 36. Dear Uncle Bruckner, today I have a lot to tell you. During the holidays, we were on the Obersalzberg and I was twice allowed to dear Uncle Hitler. Unfortunately, you have never been up. I am already working on the Christmas work. Uncle Hitler, I knit some socks again because I asked him if they fit him last year. He said yes. This year, I can knit with finer wool. Mom only helps me with the heel. They are going to be very warm. And where he always travels so much, his feet will not feel cold. Mommy also sends you greetings and many greetings and kisses from your Bernal. They were in contact until she and her mother, a widow, were told to cut off contact by the Nazi leader's private secretary, Martin Bormann. Hitler was unimpressed by the order. Hoffmann would later say, "There are people who have a true talent for spoiling my every joy," Hoffmann recalls the Nazi leader telling him in his book, "Hitler was my friend." Eventually though, another high-ranking leader intervened and permanently halted Hitler's correspondence with the child in 1938. 5 years later, on October 5, 1943, Bernal died of polio at the age of 17 in a Munich hospital. By then, millions of Jews had perished in the Holocaust.